In this video, we take a look at the importance of being able to identify simple errors in an algorithm and then suggesting fixes. So there are three types of errors you need to be aware of. The first are known as syntax errors. Syntax errors are errors which break the grammatical rules of the programming language, so they stop the language or the program from even being run or translated. This means that syntax errors are also the easiest to spot, as your program won't even compile or run successfully, and typically your IDE will tell you where the syntax error is and possibly even suggest a fix. The second category of error is logic errors. So logic errors are errors which produce an unexpected output. Now on their own, they won't stop a program from running. So if your program is free from all syntax errors, your program can actually run, but it may behave in an odd or unexpected manner because you've made some mistake in the logic of your programming. This makes logic errors sometimes harder to spot than syntax errors. The third type of error are known as runtime errors. This is an error which causes a program to crash while it's running. Now this is different to logic errors. So you could have a situation where your program is syntactically correct and is also free from all logic errors. So surely you're thinking my program should always work. Well, there can be situations where your program can still crash. For example, your program may be asking to read or write to a file, but for some reason that file has been deleted or moved. Your program could be performing some sort of communication with a remote source or a printer, but that communication link could be broken or down, causing your program to crash. Runtime errors are the hardest of all three to spot, as typically there's no easy way of predicting what sort of runtime errors may occur. Now in the exam, you need to be able to spot identifying correct syntax errors and logic errors only, but you should be aware of what runtime errors are. For now, pause this video and study this piece of code. It has an error in it. Can you 1. Spot what the error is, 2. State if it's a syntax or logic error, and 3. Suggest how the code should be refined to remove the error. So, did you spot it? The error is located here and we're missing a type conversion or casting operation to convert a string entered by the user to an integer to store in the variable your_age. This would be a syntax error, as the code would fail to translate this line and wouldn't run. And here we see the fix. Simply adding the word int would remove the syntax error. Here's another. Again, pause the video, can you spot the error, state if it's a syntax or logic error, and suggest how the code should be refined to remove the error. So this time the error is here. We're using a less than or equals to operator when what we should have used was a greater than or equals to operator. We can see the fix here and it's tiny. Of course, this is a logic error. The program would run perfectly fine if this was the only error, but the behavior would be wrong. Such small typos like this are quite common and can be difficult to spot. You would need to carefully work through your code, applying logic to each line.